Ephesians 2:8-9, "Now for it is by his grace you are saved, through trusting him. It is not your own doing. It is God's gift, not a reward for work done. There is nothing for anyone to boast of." Lord our God, we know that we are your children, and in this certainty, we gather in your presence as a community. Grant us your Spirit, the Spirit who works in us, and frees us from the many evils that still torment us. Be with us, and let the power of your great grace and mercy be in our hearts, so that we may gain victory and lead joyful lives on earth in spite of our many shortcomings, blunders, and sins. For your grace is great, much greater than all our failings. You are our God and Father, and we want to keep our consciences clear today and always through your grace. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.